Check it out, I made this glass vase. So, speaking of fire-breathing dragons, would anybody be able to take care of my glass vase until Friday?
I would love to have that in my room decor. I mean, I would love to babysit the little babe.
Hey, I'm trusting you, Jennifer. Here's my glass vase, and here comes the instructions that come with it.
I shattered Kyle's vase. How furious will he be?